Parody is a piece of work that imitates the style of someone or something else in an amusing way or used for comedic effect. There are many different approaches to parodies. Some can be used as an innocent means of comical effect, such as YouTube star Doug the Pug, while others can be made to deliberately comment on a current issue or event. Others can also be used to poke fun at a specific thing. Regardless, they are all designed to be funny. Parodies also take the form of many different mediums. They can be images or used as the muse of songs or sketches. Parodies can be argued as both copied and original work because of the changes made to the original source they parodied. There is such a fine line between created and copied since the new piece is so close to the original. Weird Al Yankovic, for example, is famously known for creating parodies out of popular songs. Weird Al parodied Pharrell's song Happy with his own version called Tacky. It might seem crazy wearing stripes of plaid. I Instagram every meal I've had. Although the music and the scene for the music video remain the same, the lyrics have been completely rewritten. The video takes on the same style as Pharrell's, but becomes its own piece entirely. Parodies have even evolved to include writing. Many popular books, like Suzanne Collins' The Hunger Games, have become parodied. These two images show how similar parodies can be, the first showing the original Hunger Games, and the second photo showing the parodied novel, The Hunger Pains. Parodies can also be similar to the original piece of work, right down to the layout and even the wording. For example, the first paragraph of The Hunger Pains is extremely similar to the first paragraph of The Hunger Games. The covers and the design layout of each chapters are also comparable, with very little adjustments made to the parodied version. Saturday Night Live, NBC's Emmy Award-winning late-night comedy series, is a cult classic among American households and currently takes the lead at 40 seasons counting as one of the longest-running shows on television. The show's comedic take on pop culture and political issues has kept its audience laughing and begging for more. The pop and political mashup of rapper Drake's Hotline Bling with a Donald Trump cameo pokes fun at one of the hottest songs topping the rap chart today by using parody. Not only do they make fun of Drake's dance moves, they use Donald Trump, a 2016 Republican presidential candidate, to get their message across. Moment, well, people, here it is. Dads are getting in on this. Teachers getting in on this. Your tax guy's getting in on this. Yeah.
Yeah. He used to call me on the cell phone.
Another popular skit that was performed by the current SNL cast was the Calvin Klein underwear ad featuring a fake Justin Bieber. The parody made fun of Justin Bieber in his real Calvin Klein advertisement, as well as his not-so-reputable personality. These parodic shorts help not only boost the show's rating, but provoke a message to society in a comedic way.
Yo, my peepee's in there. My Calvin's.
In conclusion, parodies offer up alternative interpretations of marketing rhetoric. It uses comedy to expose the truth or push the limits of power until they reveal their true logic.